You've got to be modest. It's a different country. And with all that, we will definitely go there, because the people we met and what we saw in Afghanistan is something out of this world. So I'll just tell you a little bit about Afghanistan. So first of all, when you go there, there's no, the cars, there is no rules of traffic. So if there's a traffic circle, cars are going in all different directions. There's cars, there's trucks, there's donkeys, there's men, there's old men with wheelbarrows, there's bicycles, there's motorbikes. The cars are battered. The buildings, you can see the destruction of war. And the first thing we saw when we entered Kabul, Hussein, will you play that?